Alright guys, time to talk to you about today's sponsor. Guys, so a lot of stuff happened since I last turned on this camera. I'm sorry I didn't vlog everything. So now we have arrived in San Francisco and we're here at the Clancy Hotel. I like it. There's a gym in there. All right, well, first things first, let me show you the hotel. Today's a bit cloudy though. Yeah, I don't know where we're gonna go today. And what the hell is this thing? What? He's hiding from me. He's right there. And San Francisco is also way colder than the other places that we've been.
It's like really cold.
It's like windy as well though.
Yes.
We have arrived at the restaurant. So we just moved from the breakfast place to, I don't know, Hyde Street, it's called. And the first job that we're going to do is obviously... Hi, thank you.
How much?
I got these.
How much?
200 bucks. Which ones do you like?
I don't know yet.
These are mids, bro. No mids. No mids in here. So the only Jordan 4s that they have in the store...
It's for you.
It's for me, yeah. It's for me. There you go. Yeah. I'm a huge sneaker fan, if you guys didn't know. And the Jordan 11s, if I'm not mistaken. But these would be good with this fit though. Alright, thank you. Bye-bye. What do you find, bro?
I find a Nessa t-shirt.
It's not a t-shirt, man. It's a hoodie.
Oh, yeah,
it's a cool hoodie.
It's a good shirt.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Fun. I think it is cool. I think it's nice. I think I like it.
I think I'm going to buy it.
Where's the driver,
there's,
man?
So this is a car that doesn't have a driver in it. It's a driverless car.
Oh, wow. I didn't know that.
And I'm telling them, bro.
Oh, okay.
But we don't have this in Europe. So it is pretty cool to see it, like, you know, in a different continent. I spent too much money on shoes, man. Like, I love vintage stuff. I spent too much money on shoes. And, like, now I want to buy, like, some shirts and some vintage stuff. I don't have any more money left. I'm done. Done. All right, let's see what they have. Okay, next stop is this Japanese vintage store. I don't know how it's called. Kalash Chameleon? Okay, we don't know what the name is, but, yeah, let's go see it. They got some cool stuff in here, man. Thing I wanted to see here. Those vintage jackets are amazing. And like, but why are these like names always like on here? It's insane. That sounds cool. They have pretty dope stuff here. Alright guys, I just came out of that shop. Yeah, I forgot the name of the shop. The name of the shop is this. If you guys pass by San Francisco, make sure to go there. Yeah, it's an amazing shop. They have cool stuff. So we're gonna go to Chinatown, to Telegraph Hill. And eat there? Are we gonna eat there?
You're gonna send Telegraph, SOS.
That's a great joke. Are we gonna eat in Chinatown or not? Maybe, we don't know. Okay, we don't know. Chinatown, let's go. So in the end, we didn't arrive to Chinatown yet. We arrived to this tower, which is the Tower of Coit. I don't know what it is. What's the Coit Tower? Yeah, thank you, but what is it? Does anyone know what it is? So we have 12 floors to go.
Oh, wow.
You know what? Transition to what I'm gonna be right there. And then you're gonna be like, oh my god, look, that was me upstairs. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, now we're downstairs. And I was right up there. So now we're gonna go to Chinatown. For real this time. Ooh, dang. We are now officially in Chinatown, walking on the streets. You touch this? Does it do this? When you touch?
What?
Bruh. Oh, I love these stores. They're so cool.
For
you. It's cool. $69.99. God damn, man. Mm-hmm.
Bluetooth mode.
Alright guys, time to talk to you about today's sponsor, Linda's Boutique, guys, on 952 Grant Avenue in San Francisco, in Chinatown.
Go visit it.
They have great stuff, the quality of it.
And how cool it is.
The stuff that they make there looks absolutely amazing. But yeah, I really liked it. I like the service, I like the price and the quality.
Follow her on TikTok.
And on Instagram. They're gonna be in the description down below.
Yes, in the...
If you go to the boutique and you say that you come from me, she will be very happy, so please do so. Sorry guys, if you have time, please pass by Linda's Boutique, 952 Grant Avenue, in Chinatown, in San Francisco, of course. And yeah, back to the video.
Hey, we have the jade.
Oh, these ones.
Yeah, we have the authentic jade.
Authentic jade.
So we have the pendant here, like a Buddha. People like a Buddha for protection and a good luck. That's Guanyin for promotion.
And what is this?
That's a good luck in Chinese. Good luck.
Oh, this one's nice. It's jade?
It's jade. It's the meaning. It's good luck.
What is ice cream in Chinese?
Bing-shi-ling. Bing-shi-ling. There you go. So you put something inside.
You put the silver clasp inside.
Silver clasp.
Originally it's like this, the hole.
Yeah.
So we put this one to hold it.
Okay.
And then I give you a chain to put it on. And then all those are for men. The tiny ones is for girls.
Oh, okay.
So this is called a peaceful good luck and a protection.
Peaceful good luck and protection.
All right, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I really enjoyed making it. This was our first complete day in San Francisco.
Tomorrow, we're gonna buy on the electric bike. We're gonna go on the Golden Gate Bridge.
If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.